What up, guys?
It's me.
Looking musty, literally in a hoodie, and I'm home alone in my aunt's house. Thanks, Bella, for your hoodie that I stole. But today I'm hungry, and so welcome to Cooking with Gab. We're making rotini, but I'm literally so mad because last night we were at a football game, right? And some kid broke his neck. And my Snap account got deleted out of nowhere. And like, I used that for like, I like saved pictures and stuff when I needed to delete stuff to free up storage to make these. And I'm literally so mad because it just like deleted my account without warning. I just got like the email at like 10:30 last night. So I had to make a new one. But anyways, it is what it is. Can't get anything back. So I'm not gonna cry about it, but we are gonna make rotini now. So I don't know where my aunt's stuff is. Give me a minute, I'm gonna find a pot. I found the pot. Now, first step to making pasta. Fill a pot with water. Not all the way, only like halfway. Yay, okay. Now, go over to stove. I'm gonna take you with me. Go over to stove. The pot is right here. Turn on the burner. Hey, okay. I'm literally just making like butter, salt, and garlic salt pasta. Yep. Hey. You guys wanna see some cute dogs while we wait for this water to boil? Come in, boys. There's the black one, Bandit, and then the bulldog, Chunk. Chunky noodle. Chunky. And then, here's the fluffy one. Mav, wake up. Hi. There's Maverick. What? Stop. No. There's no one here. Anyways. I will keep the video going once we have the water boiling. We back. The water's boiling. Side note, the elevator music playing in the background. I do not own this music. It is by somebody whose name I don't remember. It's playing on Amazon Music. So yeah. Rotini. Yeah. Spoon. Oh no. I probably should have thought about this before I put it in, huh? Where are her spoons? Found them. Okay. I'm thinking wooden spoon. Why does it sound like that? Oh. Maybe because it's on high. Let's maybe put that on like medium low. Mix the pasta. Is that gonna be enough? Nah. I can always make more. I didn't really eat breakfast, lunch, or I had lunch. But I didn't have any other meals today, so I'm making myself pasta. Woo. Yum. Skills. I don't think it's supposed to sound like that. Oh, wow, I did not put my phone out the window. Hang on. There we go.
guys, guess what? I get my cast off in 8 days. And school starts, today's Saturday? School starts on Wednesday, 4 days. Hey! But yeah, get my cast off on the 19th. So, yeah. Somebody was asking me a bunch of questions about like my arm. So while I stir this pasta, I will talk about it. It doesn't hurt, but my break wasn't that at all. And the only thing that really hurt, honestly, it didn't hurt really at all because my body was like in so much shock that I like didn't feel really anything. It just felt like kind of pressure, but not nearly as bad as when I broke it the first time. And it turns out the break in my hand actually happened when I broke my hand the first time, or broke my arm the first time, and it's like a permanent fracture, which I can't, well, like, I can do like a surgery or something, but I've had it since December 2018, so like it's not a big deal at this point because it hasn't messed with my left arm at all since then. But yeah, also I don't remember what else they asked me. I mean, maybe what the calcium is. It's made out of fiberglass. And then I got this like specific kind of cast so that I can like full elbow movement, just know like I can keep my arm straight but move my wrist, you know. I have to move my whole arm to move my arm or to move my wrist, so fuck. I'm currently editing this. Oh my god. I forgot to mention that, I don't know what I forgot to mention. I just stopped in the middle of a sentence, but I don't know what I did after that. Cause like my phone like glitched out at one point, or at 2 points during the video. And I talked about it in extra videos that I made because I had to redo some. Cause like the one you just saw and the one that's about to come up, both got deleted. Oh my God. My mom's trying to get my friend's babysit. Oh, it's 444, angel numbers. But anyways, the videos got like messed up, so if I like stop in the middle of a sentence, I'm sorry. Sorry, that probably didn't make sense. I was reading my mom's text as I was saying this, but it's fine. But yeah, my apologies.
New setting.
No,
just kidding, I'm going to go from the kitchen. Here is the pasta, the rotini, and then I have a bowl right here. Hey, okay. Now, for the seasoning, actually, I'm gonna move you way back here. That way you can see my face and see the bowl, kind of. Yeah, okay. This is pink Himalayan salt. I personally like salty pasta. So that's like up to you if you want to do that much. Then you do butter. Give me a minute. Let me just. Yeah. I think the elevator music in the background is kind of a vibe, not gonna lie. And this is garlic salt. I kind of like a lot online because I really like garlic and I really like salt. So yeah, hello. And then you put the lid back on the salt, put the salt away. Wow, you guys got a whole minute and 20 seconds of me just seasoning pasta. This video is probably such a waste of time for you. Sorry, hello. I was bored with the YouTube video. You decided to watch it on my bubble. No, just kidding. I hope you're having a great day, bestie. I wonder who in my family is going to be watching this video. Probably, maybe my dad. I don't know if he's even found this yet. I know my aunt will, and I know my uncle will, because they get notifications. My grandma might, if they recommend it. My mom doesn't care enough. But yeah.
Yum! Pasta done.
So yeah.
thanks for watching. Yeah.
You should like and subscribe. Add my socials.
My phone's being dead. It cut me off for some reason.
But yeah.
This probably was time for you, so sorry about that, besties. Oh wait, no. But yeah, thank you for watching. This was fun to make. Probably not ridiculously fun to watch, but it's fine. But yeah, thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye.